Hi guys, this is the McKinz94 and today I'm in company of DJ, my webcam signature German Shepherd, and I got another package from my good friend and fox sister Storm and Shadows, which I was really heck exciting for. I put stickers on our addresses so you couldn't see them, like, yeah. I think it's going to be easy to open it because I already loose this a little bit, but yeah, I'm really, really, really excited to open up, so no more talking and just go on to the real deal. I'm going to put DJ over here for a moment. I hope I can get this off with one hand though. Oh wait, there's more. Gonna lay you down for a moment, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, so yeah. There we go. And that's all what I can see inside on the moment. So let me take out the first plush. And it's a little polar bear. And he is really heck floppy and super soft actually. Oh, I really love the paws on him. He reminds me of Wild Republic, but I'm not sure. He doesn't have a butt tag, so his brand is secret, I guess. I had a small polar bear before, but that was another brand, but I think this guy is a little bit more cute. I really love the softness on this cutie. He's really adorable. And heck floppy also. Let's put him in company with DJ for a moment. Oh, that looks cute. And here is the WWF Silver Fox, and really amazing, he's so floppy, like wow. He weighs a lot, actually. Is this a guy you put surgery on? I think you did. Well, your friend did, actually. And I'm not sure if I'm going to make this a guy or a girl yet. And I also have to think about the name. But yeah. So beautiful. Really amazing to put in my collection since I bought another WWF Fox, right? A few days ago. I don't know if I can. Yeah, I can get high enough. But Fox at the end on my shelf, right there, to the wall. That's the Fox I bought that I showed you in my previous video. So I guess my family is going to grow right now. So yeah, really nice though. Let's have a look at the tail. I love the tails of my plush. I always do. Really amazing, Fox 6. Thank you. I didn't know you put in that fox. It's really, like, yeah. And I have seen this guy in one of your videos earlier. A really soft brown bear. He's a half smile. He has one half smile right there. Really looks epic on it. And I think I'm gonna name this guy Grizzly. Just, yeah, I don't know. And he has a cute little tail over there. When I was a little kid, I had a brown plush, also a brown bear. That was really a very old brand, and I don't know it anymore, actually. It was a long time ago that I had that guy. And when I was little, I just collected, yeah, you know, a lot of plush. It wasn't bothering me which brand it was or something, but yeah. I didn't knew a lot of brands. Like these days, I do know by looking at them, well, for most of the times. So if I'm right about the polar bear over there, that it's a wild republic, just let me know. And sorry for my cha-ching-cha-ching-cha-cha-cha. I just woke up and, you know, and I think I see something else that was on my wish list for a long time. And I'm right. I didn't think I told you about it, but I wanted to buy this guy for a long time, or girl, I think I'm gonna make it girl, but I'm not sure. Instead of this cutie, because it was pretty expensive, I bought that fox plush that's between my WWF fox and that Living Nature wolf. I bought that fox in the middle because she was more cheaper, actually, and I didn't really have much money, so that's really cool. So this is the Jackal from Unitoys, and she doesn't have a butt tag, but that's okay. Whoa, the tail is really thick though. I bet she has surgery also, but she weighs really cool. So I can take her off my wish list on the Dutch website now. So that's really what I'm gonna do at the end. And I really love her fur. Yep, she has the red underneath, like the other Unitoys blush has. Let me take a wolf for a moment. Well, this is Shadow and he's kinda hooked actually. But he has the same fur as the Jackal over here. So that makes sense though. It shows that's Unitoys for sure. Thanks so much, Fox Sister. This girl was a long time on my wish list, and wow, I don't know if I told you about that before, but maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I really don't know anymore, but yeah, I will take her off my wish list later today, and yeah. And here is a little cute wolfie. That's by Adventure Planet, I guess. I think I've saw it before somewhere on the internet, but I'm not sure about it. And he reminds me a lot of Nature Planet also. It kind of has the same body shape and stuff. Like the tail is kind of the same as my Nature Planet fox. And also, the sitting like this is actually the same. So I think those companies maybe work together. Well, it wouldn't surprise me actually. So, yeah. I really need to think about names for those. But that's a good thing to think about because I still have the whole weekend to do, so. And here I have another brown bear. That's so cute. And he's really floppy, like the other bears over there. And he's super soft also. Oh, I know all of those guys doesn't have butt tags. Because you don't like butt tags at all. But that's pretty fine with me though. Doesn't matter. So, my bear family is also crow. And it reminds me a little bit of the story with three bears. And there was a girl. I don't know that if she was walking away from home, but she went to the bear's home and ate from their food and slept in their beds and yeah. I don't know if it's only Dutch, but yeah. And here I have a little pink panda. That's pink and white, actually. It's really fluff. It's a squishy, I think. Well, a squishy plush. I really like the colors on it. I don't wear pink a lot, but pink plushies are really cute, that's the thing for sure. And there's the little toes. So I guess it needs to stand like this. And it even has a cute little tail. It's not the WWF panda, but if WWF goes pink, well, then it will fit actually. Also, those little things remind me a little bit of Pikachu's. Actually, Pichu, because Pichu has pink cheeks. So, but I don't think this panda will give you a thunder shock or something. It will never do the stuff like that. Oh, wait, let me put her up. That's better. She was rolling, but she has to play that stuff later on. Aww, cute rainbow sea turtle. That's so cute. Oh, my boyfriend will be jealous of this, I guess. He loves sea turtles, and yeah. Wow. So it's a TY, and I don't know what its name is, so let me open it up for a moment. Always a huge struggle with one hand. Mm-hmm. Oh, why is it not focusing? I think it's zoom. Yeah, it's zoom. Okay. iPad cameras aren't really good for reading stuff, so don't blame me. And this really has a lot of beans in it. But I love the shield the most. I mean, it's so cute. All those rainbow colors and stuff. You will never see a rainbow turtle in real life. I'm kind of curious now what my boyfriend's gonna say about it. Like, yeah. His favorite animals are sea turtles and owls, so. Yeah. Oh, there was still some tape, I guess. And last but surely not least. Oh, this is really heavy. She is even bigger than I thought, though. And she is really heavy. So this is the custom Sylveon that my friend gave to me. She was actually selling it, but since I really loved it and nobody was buying her, well, yeah, I kind of adopted her. I never knew a Pokemon plush could be so heavy. She's going to on a put on a diet for sure. No cookies for her. I really, really love her. This is my biggest Pokemon plush I have. No jokes. And my biggest evolution, of course. Let's have a look at the paws. Just showing all the details on her. I really love the lines and bows on her. It really makes her cute. So Sylveon is actually one of my favorite Eevees because, well, she is really a girl and stuff. And it's kind of hard to tell by other evolutions if they're boys or girls, like Umbreon. Well, yeah, I don't know if you can tell. But yeah, I think if Sylveon will be a boy, then I'm thinking like, nope, no, just no. I think it could be, it can't be a boy. It's really looking like a girl, so that makes sense. So, yeah, like heck, she is huge. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Wolf over there. Let's get DJ to round this video. And my panda is going to sleep somewhere else, I bet. Yep. Okay. There we go. So, Fox Sister, thank you so, so much for this awesome package. I really, really love it. So, I'm actually really happy that you like your drawing I gave you. Because I was kind of worried if it came on time and stuff. Yeah, I just want you to enjoy your time too. With having nice drawings and... yeah. Jester, of course. Like, I was really happy to hear that you love Jester so, so, so much. And I'll do the same with all of those, of course. Loving them like, yeah, heaven. Guess that's the best thing to describe, heaven. Okay, well, yeah. See you guys in the next video. And I'm heckin' excited for that. And hope you guys like this one. Give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you think. And I see you in the next video. Bye.